New tonight, Baltimore County police are investigating after a possible shooting of a teenager. Officers say they found the 15-year-old injured along Dogwood Drive in Essex near Middle River. Again, investigators are only calling the incident a possible shooting and say the teen suffered serious injuries. No arrests have been made.